Oh shit.
Oh shit.
That's all right.
That's all right.
If you feed through, it's right at the beginning. How cute is that? Jesus, look at that. The station wagon with the curtains.
Yeah.
Oh, that was in the snow.
That was the snow.
This God.
Oh.
Well, you can see it on here. It's in the background of you. There it is.
Oh,
remember that? We used to love that table because you could spin your cars around the inside of that thing. Remember that? Where the hell was that? Byron, when this is over, I'll make some dinner. Okay, it'll be close to 6.
It's Christmas.
It looks like it, the bicycle,
Yeah, I think it is.
Yeah. Say what? They went to the bridal shop. Boy, that's amazing. That is totally amazing. God. Oh, yeah.
That's amazing. Yeah. I guess that was this house. Alright, so what was in the beginning of this tape?
It was you in the snow when we had Claussen Station Wagon.
Okay, snow trip.
And then there's you're at Jefferson, I think, on outside or something.
Well, Kim is at Jefferson.
Okay, this was Kim, but I thought you were, maybe it isn't you, maybe it was her. Okay. Okay, this was preschool, wasn't it? Yes.
Oh! Bristow? You just moved it forward. It's okay.
This was a preschool. Jefferson.
Okay.
And it was Christmas 73. It was snow 73, Christmas 73. Kim at Jefferson School. Then there's Kim learning how to cross the street. I guess on purpose on some street. Maybe it was down here. It's still Jefferson Preschool. Thank God I did the picture. It's really better than I thought it would be, certainly in your viewfinder. This looks like it's still preschool, yeah. Looks like she could be somewhere in her carriage, in her carriage. And it looks like an animal feeding park or something.
Zoo?
I don't know what that is. Griffith Park, 1971, Kim Carden, in your first birthday. Okay, this is Griffith Park, I guess. Not yet, Frisco. You gotta wait for your... That looks like it's, a sea lion retreat or something. I think they... Over the Griffin Park had that shit. This was a fat kid at a park with a hat on. Oh, this must have been your first birthday, honey. I don't know who the fat kid with the white hat on there. It's your, the notes on the liner says, your first. Oh, that's Carrie, she's beautiful.
Oh, great.
Her husband was salesman at CBS. Patty Carey, Bud Carey. Her husband was Bud Carey. Oh, I love her. I had such a crush on her. She was beautiful. Just the way she carried herself and her little boy. Her little boy was so precious. Vicky and I couldn't believe how sweet she was. Okay. Here's Kim crossing the street, looking both ways several times. And I guess it's Griffith Park Drive. There's Vicky sitting out there monitoring. He'll be back. He's coming back. He's gonna come back. Getting you some food. He gives you food for yes. first day, I think, at school. We were still in Brooklyn Park Drive, so it would have been at school off Chandler. I don't know if you can control that. It probably doesn't matter. Looks like I'm getting some burnout, but I probably shot it while I was at Edison School.
If it's dark, it compensates with brightness.
Yeah.
But if the green suddenly comes around, it's usually...
Well, that looks okay. I'm going to feed him while you're watching that. I think it's fine. I think it's fine. That's Edison, and that was big. Damon 9 months. Damon first birthday. And then there's Bojangles playing with the sprinklers.
Okay. Shape is much different than Mom's.
Yeah.
Mark had more of an apple shape.
Mark was so good.
Hey, there you are, barbecue, Dad.
Is it?
Thank you. What are those boots she's wearing?
Yeah, boots. Does she look like a man? She's like a Nancy Sinatra. Yeah. Oh, there's Joan Fowler, her very good friend. You know, the one that Mickey just cut in half back in Virginia. That was her maid of honor. Plastic bitch. I didn't like her from the very beginning. I thought she was so funny. She was making this kid thing on us. She's a crap. And, you know, 39 years later, it all comes out. And she was never a friend. I really crushed it. I think that showed her a whole new perception of size and depth of people. She just thought that the gentleman was so great. And when we were dating, I think it was a good thing to see. I trust her. Did she tell you the story of the Christmas at her mother's house in Burbank?
Yeah.
And we hired the brother out of Sacramento to work. Vicky helped so much through school. I was Dan Soderstrom. The Fogs did not entertain them, but during their college, they care less about the stuff, you know. So the Fogs didn't get it, and Brad Corbin, but Dan Soderstrom.
Was that the one where you sat in with the screwdriver and poked the back?
Absolutely. Yes, good memory. Yes, good. Well, it says 9 months old, so you would put your... Oh, there it is. Watch him. He used to love to do that. No, it stayed on focus. I'm surprised. At least it has from this end. Was that their swing, your swing set in the backyard? It really
I'm
was.
I'm guessing if it was, it's pretty, yeah. Pretty nice for back then. Watch.
Had to put that fucking thing together. But that was, yeah, that was your swing set, yours and Kim's, in the backyard of Griffith Park on top of the dichondra. Did the asshole sheriff landlord practically killed all of us. Yeah, I wanted to throw a little fertilizer in a good cave. You Dorcas. This is, we've about had it on this one. We got one more.
Wow.
How are we doing time-wise?
Good. This one's about 20...
Thank you.
That's funny. I was enjoying that. That's okay. Yes.
Oh,
fire.
Yeah, and I think you can see more in yours.
Not more. When it gets dark.
It's dark in there.
Yeah. That's the back for the projector.
Oh. It was all dark and everything had burned. There wasn't much to see. That lawn chair. Well, that fire just took everything, took that garage apart. Totally. We're at Harold Way. That's the living room. Yeah, Kim Harold Way and Sue and Ed are there. There's Sue. I think Basil is there. Yeah. And little Bobby. Practicing, and they moved. He sold the condo that he had over across from Pickwick, and they pretty soon they moved somewhere to the beach, Redondo, Huntington. I can't believe you could afford Palos Verdes, but he gave Sue a lot of shit on the Forest Lawn property.
All right.
Mm-hmm. He wanted that property. Of course, everybody does. We bought it for like $800, $200 back when my father died in 67. Yeah, it's worth about $5,000 a day, each one of those spots, maybe even more. And so he said he was fighting Sue for that. Like, how petty. First of all, everybody who owns those spots are Claussens, not Yellens.
Yep.
So, what a jerk. He's just a fucking jerk off. I don't know what else to say. I never saw any good in it. Yeah, I just didn't. So full, such a bullshit artist. And you know, one of these people that'll use you, you know, editing, writing, or doing whatever you can do, and you know, try to get paid. Mm-hmm. Well, this is funny of you because you're just barely learning, I think, to crawl. Yeah, great. Yeah, you were like, Vicki and I couldn't figure out if it's either 4 months. She said you walked to 6 months. And you were close, I mean. But I think you're 4 months here. I really do. 4 or 5, somewhere in there. And she's without a top on. It's so funny. Your mother was very liberal.
It was very hot that day.
Perfect.
Was this in Jolly? This wasn't Jolly. This was Fairview, right? Yeah.
No.
Because you guys did. You guys
this did the Gopher Park Drive.
I mean, I know I keep thinking Fairview is Curtis Park, but you guys didn't get this place until when?
72. Which means you were
two.
And so this could be about right. This is you like 4 months or six, and then 8 months, and then a year. But this is definitely Gerber Park. Yeah, across from the Tackets lived across from us.
Right.
Rackstraw's next door. The weird fat girl on the corner. And then Marino's on the porch. Phil Marino and Barbara were on the alley next to the Tackets. Linda Tackets' emails are devastating to Vicki and to me.
Brenda.
There you are now. You're standing and balancing.
There's that blue cabinet, Dad.
Yeah. You're standing and balancing, and
now you'd already refinished it here, though.
Yes. I refinished it there.
The original color was a wood, just a
mahogany. Beautiful piece of furniture. I wish they had one of those. No, I refinished it there. And I built your Mickey and Minnie headboards there. Because I had to put the slide projector at the end of the driveway. Because the slide of Mickey was this big. And project it so it's at door height.
Oh, right.
So I had the projector at the under. It shot through the carport, portico or whatever. And then into the garage. That's where the fly was like a trace.
Jeez.
Yeah, that was a. But that thing was finished over at Gerber Park.
What did you have in that at the time?
I had a Sony, reel to reel.
Okay, they had the reel to reel.
Oh, look at what they came. That's so cute.
You had your turntable.
I had AR turntable, AR 3A speakers, external. We had a, I don't remember, Sony, AM, FM. And preamp. Then we ultimately added a cassette player to see if I can. But I wish I had a little bit more after that piece of furniture. The thing is, it was probably $2,500 that were over here. I may just strip it. I can't return it because I didn't save the. The drawers that were inside, there's two secret drawers underneath.
Right.
But it's just the facade of the other drawers, because I had to gut it. And they went on the track.
Oh, yeah, well, you can still pull those drawers out of the bottom. You're talking about
on
inside.
On the bottom, yeah, but not on the front.
Oh, right. Because you, yeah, that's right. Okay.
Yeah.
Because you made the whole front come down. Right.
Yeah, what a stupid mistake. Look at his hind legs. He never bit. He never growled. He really just wanted to always play and be close. He was a good dog. Until I started watching these films last night, I didn't realize what a really good dog he was.
Oh, wow. I remember that. Bedspread.
Yeah, orange.
Mm-hmm. And those, the sheets. Mm-hmm. The flowery.
Right. 72. 1972.
Still at Disneyland?
Yeah.
Some of those characters are no longer used. This goes back to 72. Mm-hmm. 33 years ago.
People mover.
Yeah. And that's not good anymore.
I think it is. Mm. But they've updated the cars. Mm. A lot of that has changed. Sometimes I wish I could go back and just experience it for a day.
Yeah.
Just to see.
Look at Vicky.
Yeah.
Shit. I can look at these and can remember spending the time with you and Kim and Vicky.
Yeah.
But I still look at it and say, Jesus, if I could relive it, I would have spent a lot more quality time. drinking in more of what you were saying and what you're doing than Kim and Vicky. Because being there, it was probably hot weather, it was probably humid, it was uncomfortable. And even in 72, I would have been 32. And I think it's normal, it's natural for people to look back and say, oh, I wish I would have enjoyed the moment more. Now, 72, somebody must have been babysitting you, maybe Nani. You would have only been 2 years old.
Yeah, I don't think
You weren't there for this.
No. Yeah, probably Nani, or maybe a neighbor.
I don't know. Did we go through the miniature houses yet?
Yes.
Oh, good effort. You know, I never get tired of looking at them.
Man, I think I still have those.
Yeah, they do, but those little miniatures are so incredibly done. Jesus, Danny.
32.
Yeah, 32. Well, you want to go ahead and copy these while we're doing them, if they're worth copying? Space flight. Ironically enough, it seems like it kept the moisture out of the can.
Well, actually, it used to be a full thing, but I removed a lot of the damaged film.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because the rust water had screwed up the film.
People don't realize.
One of the canisters, they were both fine, but one of the canisters was in Harry's Ford Tempo's trunk. It was in her trunk, and we forgot about him. And her trunk had a ton of water in it.
We're into dark.
Yeah.
And so you just have to live with it. Can you see what it is?
Yeah, it's the tiki room.
Oh, right. I don't quite get the clarity over on this end of it, as you are aware.
I'm getting more of the highlights, and then there's just sort of a...
I can't believe we knocked the big ones out. That's just, I'm impressed with that.
Jesus Christ.
Diego, motorhome trip, open road. This would have been, I would say, 72. It was after the auction. I had just joined KCT.
Yeah. Open road. Geez.
I got it. I didn't bid on it. It was left over. Vicky said, why don't you just bid $20 on it, and then you can have, you know, take it away. And I said, okay.
What, to rent it? Or what?
Yeah. I have to pay for it.
Nice.
It was a donation to the KCET auction, and nobody bought it. It was left over, so Vicki Goddard said, you know, give me $10, you can have it. I said, okay. So we drove out to the place on Sepulveda. That sold them and rented them, and I can't think of the name of it. And we took off. Cool. And then if you remember, we ran into Chucky. The girl that lived behind us, we would remember her probably. She had a little daughter. I think you'll tell you she was. She worked for the airlines, like PSA back then. And she lived behind us on the next street over from Griffith Park Drive.
Okay.
And she and her husband were down in Tijuana. And bought some stuff and he couldn't get it in her car, so we put it in the motor and shut the back of her. This is great footage. This is really, really cute. And that little girl and you hit it off real well. And don't you wonder where she is today?
She has kids, family.
And you guys, if you didn't talk, you could see that there was communication. It was like really cute. Nobody knew who she was. Isn't that precious?
What's funny is I wonder if we as a family are in anybody else's home movies.
Could be. If somebody may have been shooting her that with their parents or her parents. Look at that. She's just so good. She's fascinated with being with you. And she's just so smart. That's so cute. We stayed at that motorhome park, didn't we?
This is San Diego?
In San Diego, yeah. And there was that one little girl that just was captivated by you while you were digging, and she's off to the left of you, right of you. She thought you were just so cute. And she was about 3 times your age. And she should have made her 6. Remember those little girls?
No, I don't remember any.
Watch this little girl give you a look. The one right there. In the pink and white. Unless it doesn't show on the page, but look at her look up again. This is so cute. A little smile.
A little surfer girl.
She's sick here too. She's sick here too.
She's been checking her out right now.
Yeah, she was like that being very close to you. So, 3 minutes, 4 minutes left on this one.
So where did they go again?
To the bridal store.
I guess in the Rancho, they got, you know, maybe they're buying Deanna a gift for the horse.
Oh, the bridal.
Different bridal.
Okay, I didn't know if it was bridal or wedding bridal.
No, wedding bridal.
Is that it?
Yep.
I don't think it's going yet.
Hmm?
I don't think it's going.
I don't think it is either. Oh, that's got some bad bends in the leader.
Oh, man. Jeez. Oh, you had the shutters removed, too. Wow.
Yes, yes. That was for the first plaster. Come on. I didn't go back and forth. Back and forth. It's just silly tape. Or film, but at least if we can have it for posterity.
Mark where the tripod was?
Yeah, I marked where I was and where I was going to pan. And I pan all the way to Steve's house.
That's funny.
And then I go back out a day or two later. And the Brown's coat is on. And shutters aren't on yet. And
they kept the big cypress bushes or whatever.
Cypress are there, and there's a big bush here. You'll know it disappears. With a new garage door, a painted garage door.
Nice.
Cypress still there. Avocado been plastered on there.
Does the air conditioning go?
No, that was hidden by the awning.
Ah.
You see, that's a cloudy day. Now, this is the next day. They fucked up the plaster. They had to come back and do that corner of the house. I'll never forget that. Palm tree was still in the front. Out. A little brighter. Maybe now they plastered. That was Brown's coat, scratch coat. Now this is the green.
Wow.
And that terrible old add-on is still in the back. And they've touched up. See now the awnings are back.
Okay, so you put the shutters there too.
Mm-hmm.
All
right. Click. There's the cutlass front end. And so we now have the awnings and the shutters, and some plants.
Wow.
That's silly. Waste of film. This was Christmas. And we couldn't figure out why I did this, and it may be just a complete waste because you can't see the houses. I mean, it isn't us. It wasn't our house. How much time?
I got 6 minutes on this reel. You can do another small one, probably.
Well, there's Seuss Pinewood Derby in 80.
Yeah, you can probably do that one.
Yep.
Now we're back in daylight. Looks like front of Jolly again.
Are we? Okay. That's, remember the palm tree?
Yeah. Oh god, all that ivy.
Oh I know. And all the shit that was buried in it. All the crap.
Yeah.
No, that's some Jim Swaggart's
yes, go ahead. Dougie Sweet will be in this one.
Oh, that car was so good looking.
Oh, that was, you know. I would love to know where that is. I think I still have it.
Maybe we burned
it. Had such
a nice. Well, it was nice. It was really attractive, but it didn't roll well.
No. It had such a nice. It had such a nice paint job.
Yeah, I know. Paint job. Are you last?
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's disappointing. You're not last. Is that you?
Yeah, there you go.
Well, you weren't last. You were
not
third.
Last that one time.
Ooh, you're first.
No, I'm last.
Oh. Well, shit.
Too bad.
We even had weight. We even put weights in it, remember? Are you on the over to your last now?
Oh man, tough call.
It just wasn't. I didn't do a very good job on. I should have spent more time on the straightness of the axles. That was disappointing. That was a great looking car. That's shit, you know?
That was a tough day.
It was a tough day, guys. There you are. You even had a driver in it.
The best looking one around.
Yeah, you even had a driver. Look at that. Is that him?
No, it's for Myron's tail.
Oh, sure.
And there's Hal.
There's Hal and Vicky.
She looks stoned.
Yeah, she does. She does.
Corey Thomas. Oh,
look at the old tub scoops, tub scout outfit. Oh, Hal enjoyed that.
Yeah, right.
That was really disappointing. Are we trying it again?
No, I think that's. I think I may be done.
Yeah. That was disappointing to me. I don't know how it was with you. That was disappointing. Oh. Don't put the camera on me. Oh, what did you get, a ribbon?
First place. Oh, first place on the design
problem. Oh, yeah, well look at that's worth it, isn't it? Look at that.
Yeah, that's pretty clean.
Oh.
I really, really hope I still have that.
British Racing Green. We just didn't have the wheels straight. We probably didn't oil them, you know?
I think it was the graphite or something like that.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, well, where are we now, time-wise?